scientist and says she knows what to do. She says I'm deathly sick and it's best I don't move. So she keeps me in her lab to run tests and find clues. She says, drink this, eat that, take these pills and lay back. It's not a heart attack, you're choking up and spitting black. I'm hypnotized, terrified, and paralyzed, seized by the poison that you hid in your eyes. Set me free from misery and agony. Your love has captured me in this tale of tragedy. Then I go faint and my room starts spinning as I try and concentrate on a reason worth living. But the only thing that seems to keep my heart ticking is this woman that I love so much. It's sickening, cause when I'm with her I feel so giddy that I get disturbed. My vision then is so so blurred as I fall asleep, she's cursing words. I'm hypnotized, terrified, and paralyzed, seized by the poison that you hid in your eyes. Set me free from misery and agony. Your love has captured me in this tale of tragedy. Before, and then she walks to my bed and she says I look sore. She says, drink this quick, then kiss me once more.